there. Where's the girl?
Hey, hold on. Take it easy.
He's got a gun. Open fire.
Come with me. We can survive this together. You know it can't be stopped. I can see it in your eyes. You know this.
What if you're wrong?
We created Ground Zero. Caused everything to happen how it always did. Every piece falling into place.
Except one. The blast sent you through time. Brought you back to 2016. The same exact time from which you left. Something anchored you there. We need to know how you did this.
You think I wanted to come back? I was pulled away. Everything I came for was still back there. Left behind.
Yeah.
Come on, get up. Please, Beth. Need to move. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Get the gun. Come on, come on, come on, Beth, move. Come on, please, please. Beth, move! Oh, don't do it. Don't do it, don't!
I'm not wrong. Doreen had the countermeasure the whole time. I had to get back.
A rash decision. You claim Beth Wilder's death had no impact on your behavior, but...
Like I said, I barely knew her.
So, what you did next? It wasn't personal?
No. I don't have much time left, I know. I spent 17 years working it out, planning it, building Monarch, because I knew what was coming, and I knew it couldn't be stopped. But what I've built has been turned against me. What is the point in saving them if I can't trust them? I'm slipping away into pain and rage. The sickness is accelerating. The CFR. It has cost me so much. But I have harnessed its power. And with it, my plan will work. With it, I will keep the lights on when the world goes dark.
Mr. Serene? Sorry to disturb you, sir, but I have that cleanup report on Dr. Kim's lab you wanted.
Meet me in my office, soldier. I'll be there when I seal the CFR chamber. The lab explosion. My treatments, all gone. First things first, seal the chamber. CFR has been secured.
Mr. Serene, I'm in your office.
I'll be right there. Serene out. The soldier doesn't know how close to the end I am. I'm not afraid of death. I'm afraid of becoming the enemy. What that would mean for me, for the plan. I can feel it infesting my thoughts. I don't know who to trust anymore. Sophia Amaral. She wanted to activate the lifeboat before it was ready. She wants to sabotage my operation. Who knows what she's told Jack? Who knows how long she's been working against me?
Sir?
Be right with you, son. Report.
Sir, you ordered us to search the demolished lab. Your treatments were destroyed, but there was one left. The casing appears to be broken, but,
one of my treatments. But it's damaged. Is it safe to use?
Sir? I didn't catch that.
Or is it a trap? Another betrayal. The treatment will make me weak. Is that what they want? Can any of them be trusted? See it through to the end. I still have allies I can trust.
Look, you have to realize you're not gonna keep me from getting the CFR.
Last chance to walk away to us!
Liam Burke. He would fight to defend us. To slow Jack down. The plan could still work.
You have all betrayed me. Assured my downfall. And now, I will assure yours.
Chaos. It's falling apart. They're working against me. They're fighting each other.
You need to get to Serene's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. Alright? Doris fixes the fracture. He fixes the world. No one will happen.
Charlie Wincott.
Another weakling. A traitor siding with Jack. I can make them suffer. All of them.
Sir? Are you alright?
Who put you up to this?
Sir, you ordered us to go through Dr. Kim's lab. Find what we can-
Who are you working for?
You, sir!
Liar!
What the fuck?!
No. Any of them. It could be any of them. I need to be careful. Bradbury swimming pool.
Paul Sawin's become unhinged.
What about my treatments?
He's triggered a catastrophe.
The Joyce Field could collapse within 8 hours.
He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end. And this is where we come in.
Good evening, Dr. Avalon.
5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
I've come to free you, my friend. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the Infinite. What was troubling me is who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit minutes before the explosion.
I need her found now.
Liam?
So I have some information about Warren Hatch. I want him apprehended immediately.
No!
Dr. Holden?
What the hell is it?
The protocol's been initiated.
What? I can't be happening.
I'm afraid we have no time.
I need to wake my family.
Your family won't be necessary. Dr. Emerald.
Yes, hi.
I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Treatments.
Yona. I need your help. Do you copy? Beth? It's Fiona. Do you copy?
Yes, you're speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
There wasn't anything I can do, but Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
Slow-sided, small, metallic.
Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The chronon field regulator.
That is the countermeasure.
And it can fix the fracture.
He can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
The CFR is what's powering this place right now, Fiona.
Yeah, but I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
Just, if you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone.
No, that's not.
People down here, they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. Do you think they give a shit about any of us?
I don't even realize what you're asking.
What's the plan once we get to Monarch?
We need to find a way onto the lifeboat.
Jack, we know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, Charlie, listen. It's at the top of the Monarch Tower. So you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack. Jack?
Jack. Jack.
Fiona, stop.
Jack!
No. Look.
That area up there is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in.
Hey, wait! Wait, I need to finish this.
I know, but I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses. There's no way he's gonna be able to pass them along. I'm the only one. I mean, you belong down here. You actually would be useful. I'm dead weight. Just, I'm a glorified locksmith. Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay, tough chick?
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Fuck you.
Hey, Charlie. You're an okay babe.
I know.
Some have shown their faces, others are still out there, and I think of all of them.
List.
I know that's what I said, but plans
have changed. The
list! Joyce can fix the fracture!
You're running out of words, Charlie.
I am.
That's what you care about, right? Right? I mean, that's what you're doing this for, huh? Huh? That's why you left everything in Monarch for your family. And for what? So you could raise your kids in a glorified basement? Because that's all the lifeboat's gonna be. I mean, Serene's lost his mind. If the lifeboat was the answer, don't you think I would be on it? Hmm? I mean, listen to this guy. He's insane. Joyce fixes the fracture, he fixes the world, we all go home happy. But I have to help him, and I can't do that if you kill me.
If you're wrong about this,
I know, don't worry. I'll shoot myself.
Lose the harness.
I get it, you know, we have trust issues. Whatever.
An army with the power to prove to the world that you can travel this road, you can prevail.
Hey!
this world, you know? This world is at its end. But one world's end is merely another's beginning, and my world will be renewal. My world will see balance.
Let me see what I can do for you. Can you,
I'm sorry, I didn't have kids.
Just hang on.
Try this again. Proof.
What?
I have to help Jack Joyce. Hey, come here. What's your name?
Emily.
Emily what? Burke?
Emily Burke.
Okay. I'm putting your name on the list. For the lifeboat. Look, you gotta go and take the elevator all the way down. You'll know when you see it.
Yeah.
All right, I got it. Once you get down there, I want you to find Fiona Miller for me, okay? Can you do that?
Yeah.
Tell her what happened here. Tell her this world, it's a weird place. Yeah. There's always gonna need people like her to help understand it. And then I'm gonna help make it right. Help keep it going. Tell her. I finally feel connected. Working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. A countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol. Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
Okay.